this should not take you by surprise. The fire season in California is now 365 days a year, and your resilience is in your hands. Have a preparedness plan in place, a go bag for each member of your family, packed, and a contacts list that's up to date. So when an emergency does happen, you're ready. There are three standardized levels of evacuations in California. Shelter in place, go indoors, shut and lock doors and windows, and prepare to self-sustain until further notice. Evacuation warning means there's a potential threat to life and or property, and those who require additional time to evacuate and those with pets and livestock should leave now. And evacuation order, this means there's an immediate threat to life. This is a lawful order to leave now, and the area is lawfully closed to public access. Nevada County Sheriff Shannon Moon is currently engaged in widespread evacuations due to the Jones Fire. Evacuation warnings are in effect.
Take your car out of the garage. Point your car out your driveway. Get those things ready. Making sure that your go bag is literally ready. Making sure you have your notifications in place, your family, whether you have children, whether you have elderly, maybe you have an elderly neighbor.
These high-low sirens are telling you it's time to evacuate. The order has been given.
Sheriff's office, anybody home?
Deputies are fanning out all over Nevada County, going door to door, making sure everyone is out and safe. Once done, they tag homes and close streets. Residents who need to get their belongings get an escort and a few minutes to get it done. Then it's on to the next house. For more information on evacuations, go to calalerts.org. I'm Sean Boyd for Cal OES News.